locally, we must fight crime internationally through police cooperation and information exchange. That's why I traveled to Colombia and Ecuador, where I visited the port of Guayaquil. We agreed to improve security of ports on both sides of the Atlantic and increase our police cooperation. Drugs don't only damage people's health, they also damage our society. Criminals use the profits from drug trafficking to buy people, buy police officers, and to buy murder.